Danny Ventura of the Boston Herald. We're here with Jesse Blake West, star swimmer at Belmont High School. How'd you get started swimming?
I started swimming for my high school coach on his club team called Belmont Aquatics. I started in fifth grade, and it was just a small commitment, a few practices a week, and that it just grew from there, and now I'm up to 16 hours practice per week.
Now, as anyone knows, to swim at a high level, it's not a small commitment. You've got to put in the time. Has it ever been tedious, or is it something you've always loved?
I definitely have my moments when I wish I could be hanging out with my friends or wish I could be finishing my homework. But all in all, I know that I love swimming and it keeps me going. The feeling of racing is enough to keep me going even when I'm not a huge fan of the sport.
You've had Jesse since the fifth grade. Could you tell right away she had special skills?
Well, actually she was a hard worker and worked hard to develop those special skills. She came in as not probably a fast swimmer that she developed into, and it was through her hard work, her commitment and dedication, to the sport of swimming, that she developed into one of the best swimmers in the state.
Now, at the state meet last year, you set a meet record. When you're in the heat of the battle, do you know at the end that you've swam a time that you think this might be a pretty special time?
I try to focus not on the time as much as just how I'm racing and how I'm doing relative to the rest of the heat. Of course, I try to stay within myself and focused on my own race, but I do try to kind of feel out where I am in the pool and try to really swim my best race rather than just my best time.
At the end, when you found out you had set a meet record, talk about your feelings.
I was ecstatic. I mean, I knew it was one of my goals, but I wasn't sure if I was going to do it, so it was pretty awesome. It was a good feeling.
Now, you're pretty busy at the Division II meet, two relays, butterfly, IM. You go to college, they tell you can only one event. What is your event and why?
The 100 butterfly, because I love sprinting. I love a fast-paced race, and a butterfly has always been one of my strengths. But I'm also looking to improve on other strokes too, but for now, butterfly is definitely my favorite.